Come on, let's go. Hey guys, this is JJ time.
Oh, sorry. Welcome guys to JJ's time.
Yep.
I'm JJ's dad. This is JJ. Today we'll be reviewing Ninja Lego.
Ninjago?
Oops. Dad, yeah, thank you very much for helping me. So, where do you want to start, bud? Where should we start? You want to start with this?
Yeah, let's open it.
Hold up, let's see what we got going on here. Lego Ninjago was from the movie, which we went to see yesterday,
yeah.
Right? It was pretty good movie. It says, let's see, ages 6 to 14 years old, 109 pieces. That's a lot of pieces.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What else do we got going on here? Okay.
Ooh, Lego bags.
Lego bags. And we got Leloy.
Leloy, I'm gonna go
in. There goes Leloy. Then when we stopped off at what, McDonald's, right?
Yeah.
Let's sit Leloy down. Sit Leloy down right there. Lay him down. He's sleepy. And then you got a lunchbox too, right? What was the McDonald's? Show the kids. Hold the button. Hold up the McDonald's. Let's see. Put this on the side. Open it up.
Okay.
What was in there? Open it up. Can you open it up? You need some help. You got it? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
And then we'll start
with the bags, and then we can finish that off. Yeah?
Look at that. What is that?
Ooh. What is that? It looks like the scroll.
Oh.
Oh, okay. So you can do private messages. Let's see what the instructions say.
Oh, yeah. Pencil.
Look at that. There's the instructions.
Oh, look.
It says you can find something on there.
Hey, where's that pencil? Oh, there it is.
You're supposed to use this to see what the scrolls say.
Oh, look, it's a blue pencil.
Oh, yeah, it is a blue pencil.
Let's see.
Maybe you write on the paper.
Let's see what's blue.
All right.
Oh, look, it is blue.
Oh, yeah. Now, let's see. Does it show on the paper? Oh, look. Okay, well, that's neat. Okay.
Oh, look, it's
an X. So the instructions say, yeah, you write down on the paper.
Look, Daddy. It's an X.
Oh, yeah, it is an X.
Hey,
pretty cool.
Hey, Daddy. Should I write something else?
Oh. Without dropping the pencil.
Okay,
there you go. Put these on the side. We'll put the instructions there. We can write more stuff. Pretty cool.
Something. Okay.
All right. So we'll put this over here. The scroll. We'll keep those together. Also, you can throw in here. You can put little letters or whatever you want for the scrolls, and then you put them in the folder. Yeah.
I think you can do that.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Oh, it can't fit.
Well, we'll fix it. We can fix it later. I'll tell you what. We'll put everything right here on the side. Along with the scrolls, it goes the other way. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Yes.
So next, we can do this.
Okay.
Let's do it.
We're going to do the blind bags next. So we'll do this last because this takes a long time to do.
Okay.
And we'll go ahead and get that. So how about we do that? Tell them what you got over there yesterday at Target. We got this, right?
Yeah.
What is that?
Lunchbox.
Lunchbox, right?
Yeah, lunchbox.
Who's in the front there, right? Who else you got? You got the Leloy.
Okay, so let's open this up.
Sure. Okay, so we got blind bags from the Lego Ninjago movie.
Okay,
we went to go check it out yesterday, right?
Yep.
Oh, and you're gonna need scissors.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go get them real quick, or you wanna go get them real quick? I'll get them real quick, okay?
Uh-huh.
All right, back.
Okay, so I'll tell you how the movie was. It was so good.
It was so good, right?
Yeah,
we had a lot of fun watching the movie yesterday. Watching Leloy and his dad.
Yeah.
Now, before you open up the bags, remember kids, do not use scissors. Make sure you have a parent help you out, okay?
Yeah.
To help you open it. We don't run with scissors. We don't use scissors, right?
Yeah. Only I can use scissors because I'm a young boy. Right, Daddy?
No, you can't use scissors by yourself. Not without Daddy or Mommy being present.
Ooh.
Let's open up. What'd you get?
Oh my God.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Who's in there?
Let's see. Let's see how many you can get.
Yeah. It's a bunch of guys from there. A lot of them.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
Look at that.
That's a lot of them, huh?
Yeah, look at that.
There's a total of, let me see. How many we got on there? Oh, we got a total of 20 guys on there. 20. Wow.
That is
a
lot.
Who did we get?
Oh, wait. Let me see.
Wait. Looks like that one, right?
That's this one.
That's the one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We got.
Oh, wait. Piece.
Is another piece in there? You sure? Oh, there's nothing else in there.
So, oh, there's the map.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, yeah. There's the map. So it looks like it's...
The dad?
This dad. Do you remember what his dad's name is?
No.
Garmagon?
Yeah, Garmagon.
Hey. Oh, it's the work one. That looks like... Let me see.
Put his head on.
Mm, looks funny with the hair, huh?
Yeah.
Take pictures. Click, click, click.
Take pictures
of him. Oh. I don't know why I forgot my leg.
Click, click.
Oh, yeah, look. Give him legs. He needs his legs. There you go. Oh, yeah. Sit in the middle there. And look, he's a nice little camera. Oh, nice job.
Okay.
What does he got? What do we got? You got it?
I think so, yeah. Oh,
I think it was in the other hand. No?
Click, 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 click,
click.
Hey, say cheese.
Cheese.
Click.
You got him on there? Good. Yeah. All right, awesome.
Oh, let's do the map too. You need to do the map the funnest way.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Volcano way. All right. Pretty cool. I'll put him in the front there so everybody can see him.
Yeah.
Give a close up in a little bit. Nice, all right, let's see what's in blind bag number two.
Yeah, hopefully it's a good one.
Maybe, it could be. Let's see. What are you looking for? What do you want?
I'm looking for Lloyd.
You want Lloyd?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let's see who we got. Open it up. What'd you get?
Ooh,
who's
I got Lloyd!
You got him!
Yes!
All right, give me five. Yeah, you got Lloyd. Pretty cool.
What is this?
Oh, look at that.
That's a little keychain.
Mm-hmm. Wait. Is it a keychain? Mm-hmm. No, is it a keychain? I don't think so.
Wait. Oh, it goes under the sword.
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Oh.
Get it.
There goes the hair.
Can you get it, please?
Sure.
Yeah. Like, it has a little
wait, head. No, that's his head, isn't it?
Yeah, it's his head.
He lost the little boy's head.
Like, chop,
chop. Oh, yeah. All right.
Okay.
Pretty cool. Look, you got Lloyd on the second try. Pretty neat.
I knew I was going to get Lloyd.
You did?
I wanted Lloyd so bad.
You got now you got a little Lloyd and a big one.
Is it? Oh, that's bigger. His face.
Yeah.
Cool.
No, I think you did it backwards. Mm-hmm. Yeah, flip him around. There you go. Flip him around. There you go. Huh? Now you got him on there.
Hey, come on, face. Scout!
There you go. So you can't put his hair on. You gotta wait. Okay, so it's got an extra, like when you want to change to his hair, take off his ninja.
Oh, look. It's a map.
It's another map. Ooh. Maybe they all come together.
Oh, look, the sword. I will destroy you. Where am I at? I will destroy you.
Let's see.
Yeah, okay.
Can you put his map in his hand?
Yeah.
Okay. Good job.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. My goodness.
And keep dropping it. Right? Let's put him on here and then put the map on. Maybe that might be easier. Okay. Go for it.
See.
Now we got Lil Lloyd and his dad.
Yeah.
Remember in the movie yesterday when he was dressed like a dad and he was going to go to work?
Yeah.
Pretty neat. All right. So now you got Lloyd and his dad. Lala Lloyd.
I am.
Lloyd.
Let's see what I'm looking for.
So, who do you want next?
Oh, I want that one and that one. And that one.
Who's that, Jay?
Yeah, that, I think
that's Jay. Is Jay? Oh, yeah, that's
Jay. Let's see, who'd you get? Oh, I
got Jay! You did it again! Man, give me five! Look at you, you're on a roll today.
I think it's because Santa keeps doing that with magic!
Santa keeps doing that with magic?
I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, that's probably what it is. You've been a good boy this year?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, then maybe it is Santa doing it with magic. Look at that. That's pretty good.
You're a rock and star.
And he plays music?
Yeah, he's a rock and star. He likes rock music. That's my face.
Number 8, yeah. So now you got number 3, number 8, number 15.
Number 15, yeah. Okay. And then this. Okay, and then I said I was looking for. Wait, I want that one actually.
Okay.
And that one.
What do you think's in there? Feel it. What do you think it is?
I don't know this
You don't know?
One.
What do you know? What do you want? What do you want next?
I wanted this one, that one, and that one.
Okay, so it can only be one. Which one do you think it is? Ooh, drum roll.
Who is this?
Who's that? Oh, it's the rock and roll guy, number 17.
Yay, I got the rock and roll guy. Look, it comes with two.
Just like rock and roll, right?
Yeah, rock and roll. I'm gonna do this first.
Is it hair fit on you?
Where is it? The hair just can't fit on me. Okay, let's see. And this guitar. Yeah, I'm rocking.
This is
a little
Lloyd's hair. That's funny, a little funny.
Okay, this is rock and roll. Rock and roll. I want some rock and roll.
Rock and roll. There you go. Oh. Whoa. That's his hair?
Yeah,
that's pretty long, huh?
Yeah. I wouldn't want that hair.
You wouldn't want that hair?
No.
Why not?
Because it looks like girl hair. Hey, want some music?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So, from the Ninjago movie, we got those four. We got number 3, number 8, right?
Yep.
Number 15 and 17. That was pretty good.
I got it. I was going to get one of those. Okay, let's see.
Well, you almost guessed them right.
And I got the ones I wanted.
Yeah, you got the four little mini figures. Look at that. You got two of the ones you wanted. Three, actually, right?
Yeah, but I didn't want that one.
That's all right.
I wanted that one, and that one.
Okay, okay. Oh, we'll get them maybe next time, all right?
Yeah.
Let's keep going, okay.
Let's get Lego Munchbox.
Lego Munchbox. Or lunchbox. You said lunchbox.
Let's see what's inside. What's the prize?
Well, I don't think
what's
anything's in here. Cardboard. But
cardboard.
Got nothing in there. At least you can fit all your food for tomorrow. Take it to school, right?
Yeah.
Then we'll put your water down there. Right, JJ?
Yep.
JJ
saying,
there's nothing in there, Goofball. You're just supposed to show the lunchbox.
Oh, yeah, this is so good. Okay, we got a cardboard out. I'll show you in a minute.
Oh, there you go. Alright, you ready for this one?
Yeah.
Put it together?
Yeah, wait, let me see if it is.
I don't think it is though. Where are you going? Come back.
No. Look. Okay, so.
Alright, so next, now we're gonna open up the Ninjago movie.
Yeah, this is gonna be the best. Okay, open that up, Daddy.
We went through all the blind bags, right? Mm-hmm. And we had said this one had was for ages 6 to 14, 109 pieces, okay? This one contains, who's it have in it?
It has
seven. You remember their names?
I can't remember.
All right, let's see.
Where do you open it? Oh, wait. I'm supposed to open it right there.
Oh, you're right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Oh, there we go. Get it open. Oh, God. Look at all those pieces. Okay.
Whoa, that's a lot of pieces. A lot.
Literally a
Look
lot.
Look at all these bags. Whoa. That it? Let me see. Wow, that is a lot of pieces.
Whoa.
Can't believe that. That's a lot.
I'm gonna have to build minifigures. I can build a minifigure.
You can do the minifigures?
Yeah.
You wanna teamwork this? You ready? Do it? Let's do it.
Boom.
Boom.
I don't know what's inside. Yay! Yeah.
Put it together.
Just put it together. Okay. Oh, let's just select.
Man, you jumped on the minifigures quick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's Zane, isn't it? The white one is Zane?
Yeah, Zane.
What's the red one's name?
I can't remember.
Hard keeping up with all this stuff, huh?
Yeah, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, so let's open this bag. Can we? Let's open it.
I'm sorry, have it?
Let's open
sure. Now yeah, we gotta start putting them together, right? Let's be careful with those pieces. All right.
Oh, wait. I can pull up to that. Oh, another one.
What you got?
Wait.
More pieces?
That's cool. Look, you can fit little swords.
Oh, yeah? So tell them what you got so far. What'd you get? Tell them.
I got the rocking star, that one, and that one.
All right. Let's build this. You ready?
Yeah, let's get it done.
Let's get this done.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Okay, and then we're almost done, YouTubers.
You're almost done. Simply. Almost done, guys. Then we can play with the Legos.
Yeah,
let's see.
I like this guy, Lloyd, because
is that it?
Thing. He gets a little map.
Okay.
You can read it.
So, we have this. Let me see this. I'm gonna put this here.
That there.
And this. Okay. So these are just extra pieces that come along, you know. And
it can rotate a little bit.
It could. All right, but no, hold on. I'm gonna set them right here. Hold on 1 second.
Let's put that right there.
Thank you.
And then
now let me have the two guys in the front. These go in the front over here, but we'll put them over here. They go on the side. Good job.
Yeah.
And then we can put them here.
Here. No,
awesome.
Let's put this one.
No, he goes over here, baby, because he's part of this. He's a part of this collection over here, okay? There you go.
Oh, wait,
he needs
his map.
Yeah, his map.
Can't forget about his map. He needs it.
All right, and the extra pieces and more, look at that, more Lego Ninjago.
Oh, look, cool.
Oh yeah, Legoland, which is right here around the corner from us.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Well, guys, thank you very much for joining us. We're all done here. We're gonna show you the whole collection and we'll be back next week with a new video, and new stuff. What are we doing next time?
Doing Hatchables.
Yeah, ooh, that's gonna be a lot of fun, right? Again, thank you very much for joining us.
Oh,
if you like our channel, please subscribe, and we'll be here every single week with a new video. Right, Munchkin? Right?
Yeah.
Right. You have anything to tell the kids?
Thank you for watching. Like my video, subscribe to my channel.